Governor Bill Haslam says Obama's national college program isn't the best approach. In January, the president visited Knoxville to launch America's College Promise. The program, which gives away 2 years of free community college, is modeled after the Tennessee Promise. Haslam spoke at the president's event, but now he says states should come up with their own methods to provide college instead of relying on the federal government.